So in a few, in a moment, I'm going to have you close your eyes in a moment and have your back upright. I prefer you not lean back against the chair, just kind of sit upright. And you're going to be introduced to somebody that you may not be that familiar with. I call that somebody inside you your roommate. Who is this guy up there? Why is he dressed like a cowboy? I don't know if I want to be here or not. These weird people are all strange. I don't know. What time is it? I got to be doing something else. There's reality that's happening to us when we walk in here, this beautiful, loving space. And then there's our little roommate in the back of our head going, tick, 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 da, 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 da. Does anybody know, does anybody not know what I'm talking about?
Oh yeah, Steve.
If there's anybody that doesn't know what I'm talking about, that's the voice that says, I don't know what he's talking about. That is your roommate talking. It's the roommate, the constant chatter in the mind that keeps us separate from our heart and our consciousness. So, sitting upright, I'd like you to bring your attention to your breath at the nostrils. And I'd like you to put your hands on your lap. And I'd like you to, first of all, notice right away, when I ask you to focus on your breath at the nostrils, that it's not very long before you have thoughts. This is an eyes closed exercise for you to actually have an experience of this. If it's okay, if you're comfortable with that, if not, that's fine, keep your eyes open. So what I want you to do, as you focus on your breath at the nostrils, I'd like you to, every time you have a thought, I'd like you to raise your index finger whichever hand is your main hand, or either your left hand or your right hand. If you're right-handed, raise your right index finger every time you have a thought. And every time you come back to your breath at the nostrils, just watching the breath, I want you to put your finger back down again. So you have the thought, your finger goes up. As soon as you can bring your attention back to your nostrils, your finger goes down. Okay, so go ahead and do that. I'm going to give you a few minutes to practice. So I'm looking for fingers, index fingers, to be rising and falling. Just your finger only. I don't see very many fingers moving. I want to just revisit the instructions. As soon as you have a thought, your task is to focus on the breath right at the nostrils, the in and out of the breath. And as soon as you have a thought that intrudes, I'd like you to raise your index finger. And as soon as you come back to the breath, I'd like you to lower the finger. Okay, try that again. Okay, that was just a very brief introduction to a very ancient mindfulness technique called mindfulness of breath, where we train the mind to focus. And I don't know, we don't have time to process it, we might talk a little bit about it in the workshop, but that's a fundamental practice that's been done for 2,500 years or more. And it is the gateway to consciousness.